49-year-old Dismas Indiza tends to one of his three cows at his one-acre farm in Ikama, Mumias in Kakamega County. His youngest son watches keenly as his father patiently attends to his prized cows that produce milk solely for domestic use for the Indiza family. The Kenyan professional golfer has a passion for farming and also has 50 chickens that he rears for domestic use. When it's off-season, the father of six savors his time at home with his family. The former caddy who took an interest in golf more than two decades ago has a section of his house that illustrates his glittering career locally.
I started this game like a caddy. I was a caddy in Nandi Bears. Then I joined a member in 1992.
Indiza played as an amateur for 7 years and admits it was difficult making ends meet since he was not eligible to be paid if he won tournaments.
You are going to work, but you doesn't have anything you are eating. You can't. Hakuna kitu utafanya. Sababu utakuwa bure.
He played as a professional in Kitale for several years before a chance meeting with the current Nairobi governor, Dr. Evans Kidero, compelled him to make the 110 kilometers move to Mumias.
Governor of Nairobi, Mr. Evans Kidero, was walking to Mumias. He told me, "Why? What are you doing here?" I told him, "I'm working here." He told me, "Okay, you want to come Mumias?" I told him, "Okay, sir, we'll come."
Indiza built his home from his earnings as a professional near the golf club, which is a 15-minute drive. Playing the game has come with additional benefits that he would never have envisaged before.
Let's say Mumias have taken me in the world. Nigeria, Zambia, Zimbabwe, South Africa, UK.
He has won the Nigerian Open, finished top 10 at the Zambian Open, and carried Kenya's hopes in the past few editions of the Barclays Kenya Open. In 2014, he carded 5 under par to finish tied 13th and won over 300,000 Kenya shillings. Despite his experience, Indiza admits nerves seem to have the better of him each time he plays in the Kenya Open.
Even you can hit the ball, you can freeze. Even to hit the ball, you can't. Like Kenya Open, you don't think about it. Kenya Open is no joke. You put the ball there, even they ask you, "What's your name?" You can't tell anybody. You don't even.
Golf is an expensive sport, and without sponsorship and regular tournaments with an elaborate prize structure, one can easily opt to quit. Indiza will be competing at the Barclays Kenya Open for the 7th time this year and has set his sights once again on the top prize. He's approaching 50 years but has dispelled the notion of retirement.
Retire. Una retire na kama iko seniors tour.
The Barclays Kenya Open will be held from the 23rd to the 26th of this month at the Muthaiga Golf Club in Nairobi. Bernard Ndong for Citizen Sports.